This is how to determine the Kb and pKb given initial concentration and pH. The pH of 0.025 molar pyridine is 8.82. What are its Kb and pKb? Okay, let's write the definition reaction for which Kb applies. That would be C5H5N, which is our base, reacting with water to produce a protonated form of the base and hydroxide. And these materials are, of course, aqueous, except for water, which is in the liquid state. Initially, we start out with 0.025 molar. Nothing and nothing. Okay, this is just like another one of those questions where you're given the initial concentrations and one final. When you're given the pH, it's almost as good as being given the OH. Remember that the pH is equal to 8.82, so that means the pOH has to be equal to 14 minus 8.82, which is equal to 5.18. which means that the hydroxide concentration has to be equal to 10 to the minus 5.18. So our hydroxide concentration is equal to 6.61 times 10 to the minus 6 molar. Okay, let me put that in my table under the final row. 6.61 times 10 to the minus 6 molar. And that means this has to be plus 6.61 times 10 to the minus 6 molar. Because of stoichiometry, this also has to be plus 6.61 times 10 to the minus 6 molar. And this has to be minus 6.61 times 10 to the minus 6th molar. So, bringing my math down, I believe this last one will still be pretty close to 0.025 molar. When I subtract it. All right, now let me find the Kb. My Kb is, of course, going to be equal to my protonated acid concentration times hydroxide all over my original starting base. So that would be 6.61 times 10 to the minus 6, and I'll just square that since both of those are that concentration, and my initial concentration, even after subtracting this value, is 0.025. Putting that into my calculator, I get 1.746 times 10 to the minus 9th. So, just doing it with sig figs, my Kb would be equal to 1.7 times 10 to the minus 9th. My pKb would be equal to the negative log of my Kb, which is my negative log of 1.746 times 10 to the minus 9, which is equal to 8.76. And that's how you do that problem.